All right, here I am again, back at it again, on the spot movie reviews with Mikey B. That's me. So I just got this one called Stuber, which is a comedy about a guy who's a cop and gets an Uber driver to drive him around because he can't see because he had LASIK surgery, whatever. You know, tale as old as time. And they get into shenanigans. One guy's real super buff and aggressive, the other guy's wimpy. I mean, it's good for a couple laughs for an hour and a half, and that's it, you know, so. This is like a one and done for me, but it is enjoyable.